Level 10 soon. Still not very good. Almost one stack iron already. Not bad. Do I even... Why am I gaining level so slow? Is it actually going into the armor? And why is my sword also almost broke, like starting to break? I really need a better solution for tools. I can't be mining all day long. Like, I only mine to get tools, to then mine with these tools to get tools, to keep the tools. There's like no progress. And while that, during the time I eat all the food that I make to... Like I don't feel like I'm getting wealthier. Maybe a little bit, but to hold these standards I have to continue working. Still very high, huh? No chance of finding diamonds. Wow, almost 2 stacks iron. Awesome. 14 blocks. Maybe I should actually go to the end, try to find it, and find Sharkas there. Well, but then I need all these ender pearls. Yeah, no, that's not feasible, is it? And the chance of the portal being a trap or broken. I should do some research prior to that. But I was thinking like a flying... Whoa! No, a flying machine is probably very dangerous over the void in 2B. Nah, not gonna do that. Well, fuck the end. I will probably never go to the end anyways. It's fine. I don't need to. Wow, impressive. One stack of coal, still level 13. Ridiculous. Yeah, I think I found most of it. Probably still some things here. But let's go up again. Yeah. Wherever that is. Not here, huh? Ah, but there's coal. Are you? That's why. Imagine constantly leaking coordinates in chat and nobody cares. Wow, I misspelled LMAO. Been here already, huh? How to get out? Hello. Looting sword. No. No. Ah, so sad. Should have used my axe. Boy, have you seen that move? Sometimes it works. Been here already? Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. We are not too deep. Yeah, let's dig up a mountain or shit. Or dig under an ocean, that's also nice. Oh, hello. Yeah, ocean it is, huh? Oh, not too deep. Oh, and not too ocean. Ocean, oh my gosh. Yeah. Hello? Okay, AFK real quick. Alright. So, is the farmer back? He's back. He is back. Farmer. No. Farmer? Farmer. Ah, now he's farming again. Sure. Mm-hmm. Trading with the farmer makes so much sense. Wow. What? No, wait, wait. Never mind that you disappeared, farmer. I still appreciate you. I don't understand how villagers work. Not at all. But this one is fucking amazing. Okay. Give me more of everything. Not bad, not bad. And now he, what? No way. How is he doing this? I'm out of stuff. My goodness, I almost got one stack from one villager, and the other ones, they don't trade with me for like ages. Wait, can you still trade carrots? Sure you can. Mending, yeah, mending. The looting one. Good. Wow, what a trade. I haven't seen horses around here since I built that thing, but I doubt it's related. I doubt it. Wait, whom is built by? Oh, by only killing 13% of the population. Yeah. Well. happens. Well, I mean, on the English keyboard, Y and U are next to each other, so. Happens. Right. Mending books. Do I have? Mm-hmm. Can slap it on here. 22 levels, but fuck it. Mm-hmm. Sick touch, unbreaking, yeah. I have no space for these books. Mending, mending, mending. Maybe looting is actually working, I can't tell. I'm not counting. Oh, we actually have some. No potatoes. Well, ah, yes, potatoes. Oh, there was no potatoes. Is there enough light here? Maybe there isn't. I mean, if there's no roof, there's no need. I don't know. Yes, yes, yes. Let's go. Well, maybe there is no stream today, huh? Oh my gosh. Shouldn't look, shouldn't check the time while walking towards lava. I could also cook some potatoes, huh? Those are actually not too bad of a food, aren't they? I love bone meal. It's so good. What is there? I need more wheat. Oh fuck, autocomplete failed. Embarrassing. Should have done that at the village where I could also load the village. Ah, fuck's sake. Yeah, maybe I should go back to the skeleton farm and collect more bones. Oh, if it is actually here. Maybe the stream started now. Oh, wait, it's not too late. It's my. Ah, okay, it's not too late. Oh, rip TPS. Is it because Fit is online? Like, machine is on. Oh, no, fuck's sake. Okay, let me check into the stream real quick. Maybe he has something interesting to say. Bald and gay. He actually... Is he live? No, can't see it. Yes, yes. Oh, it's not really started yet. So, should I bake some potatoes? Why not? Well, maybe because I have enough wheat.
The good stuff. Now, there is another goal we have on stream today. Not only are we hunting for bases, but we got to get Mike the Bike some actual diamond horse armor instead of gold. Now, in my video yesterday, you saw I did
I
pick
have
up
diamond,
some diamond horse armor in the end, but that was on an alt account, so we need to find some. There is a dungeon underneath this terrain here. I'm going to check this out first. But, oh, Andy says Mike the Bike. That's right, man. Mike is still alive. I'm trying not to get emotionally attached to this horse. You have to understand, on 2v2t, horses can die like any time, so I'm really trying my best not to get emotionally attached to my steed here. But anyway, let's get underground. I need to check out this this dungeon. Hopefully, there's diamond horse armor. Andy, of course I remember you, man. How you been? It's been like a week or two, huh? Well, alright, let's get down there. Luckily, mining is not completely broken. Thanks, Housemaster. I love it when your server actually works as intended. Cameron James says, good morning, my man. Hope your morning is doing great. I'm already here waiting in the server, so maybe pass by. I am trying to not find anyone on stream today. If I make contact with another person...
Okay, maybe you don't want to hear this, so I maybe mute it. I find Fit kind of amusing, have to admit it. Anyways, maybe I could watch it with I don't have headphones for that. Wait, I do. Let me watch it with headphones or listen to it with headphones so that you don't have to be bothered with Fit's voice. If you want to hear Fit, you can check out Fit's. Oh my gosh, these headphones are crazy. Do they work? You can still hear it, right? Yes, I'm trying to get attention from Senpai. But I mean, I actually have these. I can't listen to fit and talk at the same time. But I have these thingies here, and they're just blocking my. You know what? I will just put it here. And then I have one more slot for actually useful things in there. I was just thinking, if I whisper my coordinates to FitMC, there might be a higher chance that people actually come by, right? Because in chat they don't care, and I mean they might think that I accidentally. Maybe I can get some. Do I want visitors here? Yeah, I don't know. On one side, I want visitors here. On the other side, not. But it's kind of boring. And this is only temporary, so. Nah, I don't want to out myself as FitFag. Wait, how many TPS are there? just realized that Fitness's chat so small that it's barely visible. I wonder if I can send a pattern in chat that I can recognize in the stream. Or do I get kicked for such messages? No. Let's see if it's visible. I think it's visible. I think it's visible. Funny. But no way I can leak my coordinates there. Come on. No, he's not trade happy. Ah. Okay, anyways, I guess it's time to do a quick cut here. See you in the next episode. Yeah.